In this video, we will learn how to check backlinks in Google Search Console, previously Google Webmaster Tools. So now just open the Google Search Console, either by searching the Google or directly open the URL. So I'm just opening this one with the Google search. Now just open this one and open with your own account. As you seen here, my website is currently connected with Google Search Console. So click on your website, whatever you want to view. And after that, what you required, you need to go for the search traffic option. Click on the search traffic option. After that, click on the links to your website. As you seen here, these are the links that are connected to your website, and it's showing total links currently in mine. Actually, it's currently complete new website, and it's a 224. And if you click on the more, you will get the all the links who connected with you, all the websites who connected to your website. So as you seen here, all are the domains that are connected to this website. And if you want to get the download, click on the download this table and select the option Google Drive or either select the Excel option. So as you seen here, these are all the external links that are external domains that are connected, and now you have in the Excel sheet, and you are able to do whatever you want to, whatever which kind of data that you want to generate with this one. If you have good knowledge of Excel, you are easily able to filter that one. Same way, if you want to go for the download more sample links, you are easily able to do that one. And just select the Google Drive or CSV, and after that it will be generate the report. So as you seen here, these are the external links that are connected to my website. The same way, you are also able to get your own links. So these are all the links that are connected here. And this one is the really useful to understand which backlinks are connected to you. And now click on the download latest links, and you are easily able to identify the latest links that are connected to your website. Means suppose if you order any SEO providers to make the SEO backlinks, and you want to just check out how it's working or no. So you are easily able to view all the information with these options. And here I want to show you how you can filter the new links, means total number of links. So just select all the columns, and after that go for the data, and then after go for the pivot table. And here in the right hand side, click on the rows and select the option first discovered. And in columns, just click on the add field. If it's something is there, add it. Otherwise, click on the value and select the option first discovered. And by default it's a summarize, so make this one as a count to view the new external links connected to your website. So if you go down, it's going to give you the total links that are newly connected to your website. So these are the new backlinks that are connected to your website. So in this way, you're easily able to identify backlinks in the Google Search Console. And hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this, and please do comment, like and subscribe my YouTube channel.